Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the Miz. Either way, welcome to Miz TV. Allow me to introduce you, the Bludgeon Brothers.
Certainly knows how to make a splash to kick off SmackDown Live and make it truly must-see.
The Miz convincing Harper and Rowan to be guests on Miz TV. Harper helping him advance in the gauntlet match last week here on SmackDown Live.
I wonder if Miz is rethinking booking these two here for Miz TV.
What a brave host the Miz is.
The Bludgeon Brothers! You see, last week, we each proved how easy it is to dismantle Daniel Bryan. But the WWE Universe has been speculating why you two attacked Daniel, so, allow me to stop them disrespecting you. When my hand goes up, your mouth goes shut! Look, I get it. You're the strong, silent type. Daniel Bryan is a glory hound. He can't stand it when someone else has more attention than him. But right here is an early plot twist. Daniel Bryan is the villain of this film. Give it up! Yeah, get up out of your seats! Yes, 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 yes! You two did a fantastic job, and it felt like you guys were auditioning to be a part of the new Miztourage. I'm not really taking applications. You guys...
Keeping his distance.
Oh, gee, there he is. What a shocker.
Miz, shut up. I know that you guys are big, but size isn't nearly as important as heart. And I am not afraid of the two of you, so I'm not out here asking you if you'll fight me. Which one of you is going to fight me first?
You just never learn. Do you, Daniel?
Gosh, Daniel Bryan certainly couldn't be feeling overconfident after his victory in Money in the Bank.
Well, the following contest is presented by Sonic. It takes on the man who challenges for the WWE title at Extreme Rules, Rusev. For the first time ever on SmackDown Live, it's Harper versus Daniel Bryan tonight.
It's a new day. Yes, it is.
Boys.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, Xavier Woods.
It's all natural, Corey.
I think the New Day's been launching pancakes at Aiden Edwards throughout his song, by the way.
2 weeks from Sunday, live on the WWE Network at Extreme Rules in Pittsburgh. The WWE title will be decided.
Rusev earned that opportunity by winning last week's gauntlet match.
Rusev, a former United States Championship, but can take his career to a whole new level. So here we go, Rusev one-on-one with Xavier Woods.
The New Day are in direct violation of a new...
Well, every day is Rusev Day, so that's the problem. Xavier Woods, two superstars that know each other very well.
Oh, going dating back to their days, defeated Rusev in one-on-one competition.
Yeah, here's a little fun fact for one. Look out! Oh, now it's a comic.
Now setting up Rusev here. And Xavier Woods.
The Lion of Bulgaria doing his very best to squeeze the breath out of Woods, but Woods.
And in comes Rusev, gauntlet match last week to earn.
He's a dynamo. There is no.
On the way to Extreme Rules, slides underneath. Woods. Oh! Kofi and Big E are loving it on the outside. In comes Woods. Oh, trouble. Into the 10. Here's the cover now and a kick out. There's no tune-up matches here at WWE. The champion AJ Styles is...
There's power here against Rusev, and a shot there to the jaw by a forearm from Woods. Oh! Xavier Woods with a super kick of his own.
Now Xavier,
Oh, man.
Drop.
as much fun as weeks away from the biggest match of his life.
On Rusev Day, it would be incredible.
Woods fighting here, sent back into the corner, and Rusev, shoulder down on the canvas.
Woods is headed up to the top floor.
Midbreaker, incoming, no! He's using his speed.
Boom!
Oh. Moshka kick!
That is a lion of Bulgaria.
Now the accolade locked in. Tap out, tapping out. Rusev!
The lion of Bulgaria.
Tonight was not about Xavier Woods. Tonight was about AJ Styles. AJ, I know you're watching and I know you're scared. I'm coming. I'm taking the title, and it's gonna be Rusev Day.
AJ Styles defends the WWE Championship against Rusev.
Adrenaline is coursing through my bloodstream. I'm ready to take flight and fight.
Open challenge happening next. Jeff Hardy wanting to prove that he is a fighting champion here tonight. We will find out next on SmackDown Live.
How do you figure that? I won the dance-off. Everyone was chanting about it.
OMG!
Well, I have to tell you, I love to despise your Russian character on the show.
Voila! We are both ravishing Russians.
Yeah, you guys should be working together.
Yeah.
I will give you this. You are a good dancer. We could be ravishing together.
Yes.
We'll reveal.
Jeff Hardy set for the United States Championship Open Challenge. Here's my question. What's going through the mind of Jeff Hardy right now? Triad of absolute madness.
Here's that Eric Young is going to be the member of sanity.
Introducing the challenger, Eric Young! And his opponent, Jeff Hardy!
The super focused version of Jeff Hardy, but first time ever in WWE. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, Jeff Hardy fate early. Oh, to the top turnbuckle here, and Eric Young.
Back here on SmackDown Live, United States Championship. Boom, against the
back. Hardy on the move.
Oh, man.
Young knows how to get his business done.
Look at this.
Cutting off the breath to Jeff Hardy.
Intimidating must this be.
Oh, it's a constant threat if you're Jeff Hardy.
My. I wonder if this is about winning or just maiming Jeff Hardy at this point.
Killian Dane from Belfast, Northern Ireland. Pitiless and merciless as Eric Young is. From Dane.
You're absolutely right. Numerous followers.
This night expecting to defend against Shinsuke Nakamura, who's Eric Young.
Or you're Jeff Hardy, so you got to know anyone can.
Goodness. Reigning champion Eric Young could be moments away from
Al Hardy. Wait a minute. They put away Young in a kick out. Adrenaline coursing. No.
Young has managed to be just one step quicker than Jeff Hardy.
And now again, a focusing back.
Preferred fast-paced offense of Jeff Hardy.
Eric Young's certainly been testing Jeff Hardy. Young needed to avoid. Jeff Hardy wants to quicken the pace.
Inverted atomic drop from Jeff Hardy in the low drop kick. Put away Young and a kick out. It's the fate. Oh, and both men go down.
Guys.
Whoa.
After last week, you could have known it was just a matter of time. Eric Young just abandoned his match and threw. I believe that's Dane, so I can't.
Hardy going after Young. Dane and Wolf back into the frame. Hardy and the Usos. Dispatching sanity here.
What was a United States Championship match completely breaking down here on SmackDown Live.
A six-man tag team matchup.
Jey Uso and Jimmy haven't forgotten about the...
Oh my gosh.
Over 300 pounds.
Xander Wolf is now legal.
This man did crazed. Face first into the apron.
A ton at the drop of a hat.
Right across
here to put away the Usos and Hardy and Young. They came out here to get some of sanity after what Wolf
was happening. It was a great match.
Needs to make a tag here.
Easier said than done.
To anybody willing to step in the ring.
Trying to make a tag. Getting close to Jeff and Jimmy.
Full head of steam. Eric Young was set.
Oh, wait a minute. Jey Uso able to get away and shoves Eric Young out of the ring.
Looks hungry to get in, but Eric Young on the outside.
Leader of Sanity. It drops an elbow right on the... Al Dane whipping Young.
Oh, a sidestep.
Here comes Wolf. Here comes Jimmy.
Down tack from last week.
Out of us.
Oh. And the crossbody.
Usos are right at home in that mode.
Wait for the super kick there. Wolf able to reverse
once more.
Good on the second attempt.
Put away Sanity. Oh, and there's Young.
But Dane didn't go down.
Oh, and one to Young. Young was...
What's it going to take?
And finally, Dane goes out of the ring. Heads up. Down goes Dane and Young.
Uh-oh.
Oh, my God. Sure, but able to make the tag.
Hardy did make the tag. Hardy ready to strike. Swan, Tom, Hardy, and Uso.
At least temporarily, the chaos has been thwarted. Open challenge match spoiled by Sanity, however.
Sorry, man.
Thank you, please. You're up next.
And we are back here on SmackDown Live. Very successful. And she keep it going. Becky
coming so close in the women's Money in the Bank ladder match. Becky Lynch has had success here on Tuesdays. However,
it will be Sonya Deville. I got bad news for Becky Balboa.
Come on, New Jersey. Sonya Deville.
Martial artist. I have a feeling. I'm going to make a prediction. Becky Lynch.
So here we go. Lynch and Sonya Deville.
Oh, look at that.
Whoa. Wow. Who tangled in
the chances. It's not fair. It's nonsense.
No. It's nothing to do about being likable, Corey. You come out here. Sonya can do the same. She'll get more opportunities.
Escape there by Becky. And the Lynch in a little bit of trouble there. Sonya Deville with
Mandy Rose shot a little motivation to her. Uh-oh.
Look out. Here between Sonya Deville and Becky Lynch here on SmackDown Live.
Sonya not afraid to get physical, as Becky Lynch just learned.
Put your best foot forward.
We talked about it. Becky Lynch.
Oh, my goodness. In my head, I can't even name them all right now.
Sure you do.
Face first into the top turnbuckle. Starting to show that straight fire. And now the exploder from Lynch. And right now, Lynch has the momentum here in this fight.
Oh, my goodness. Oh. Work.
Oh, wait a minute. Another cover. Stacking her up and a kick out. Deville on the move, was looking for the running knee and dropped there. Sonya Deville couldn't put it away in a step up. Deville, you're going up to the turnbuckle. Mandy Rose trying to run in.
Here and Woody, they're like, they're in
Oh, no, wait a minute. Rose, the disarm her. And Sonya Deville taps out.
That's what I'm talking about. Sonya was so concerned with her friend Mandy Rose.
One-on-one for the first time ever on SmackDown Live tonight.
We put Sin Cara on the shelf. Stay out of our way.
Adi Cien Almas and Zelina Vega.
James Ellsworth! And bam, doubled over. And boom, would retaliate in a...
Hashtag Mella is money.
Sure.
Last week, Austin and attacked me for absolutely no reason. It's a man's world, and when you mess with the bull, I love and respect women, and I assure you, the feeling is mutual. But I'm ready this week. Can I dare you?
It's the general manager of SmackDown Live.
Katya, you know full well that Oscar isn't here. As James was running around backstage asking everyone, where's Oscar? But since you're out here, let's get down to some business, shall we? Yeah, all right, shh. And it's not so much a date, but a match against Oscar.
Next week, the Empress gets Ellsworth.
Ellsworth. Harper certainly looks ready for...
Meanwhile, back here on SmackDown Live 1.
Honest, Daniel Bryan made a big mistake tonight.
came out and challenged either member of the Bludgeon Brothers.
High point.
They're getting coached up. Daniel Bryan kicked off the night.
That's exactly what he's getting, and it's going to be a big mistake.
Oh!
It's a...
And a big swipe there by Harper through the ropes, and
To your point, Saxton.
Blaine goes on the miss. Shoulder first into the post.
They perform implying that Daniel Bryan is scared. He's fearless
from Daniel Bryan in that. Miz stirred the pot to kick off. Smackdown.
Payoff.
Daniel Bryan and the Harper. Loading up. Big Daniel Bryan into the tie. Bludgeon Brothers here tonight.
But for the last few minutes, Harper's been absolutely feasting. Bryan trying to pick up the pace. Oh my goodness.
Harper with the
return to the ring. No matter what the circumstance, I'm going to continue.
A walking nightmare just received a boot. And again, Harper. Daniel Bryan again connects right to the feet. Harper caught him. It's Harper.
A little more luster behind those shots for Bryan.
And the drop kick by Harper. Daniel Bryan. Bryan still throwing those shots.
Right to the
Daniel Bryan. Tenacity ball. Bryan and the DDT. Went to finish
out of the way. Daniel Bryan looking for the yes lock. Harper fighting with everything he has.
Harper could have been a moment. Like deja vu from last week.
Look out.
Harper. And low it.
Oh, no.
And it's Kane. He's back.
Face to face with the Bludgeon Brothers.
Wait a minute.
Frozen in time, and now
Daniel Bryan to Harper and Rowan.
Moving.
Daniel with the knee.
Harper about to go for the ride.
Choke slam.
Thought I would see the day.